Hey guys, it's Mr. G. Today we are back once again on the Minecraft server, and today what we're going to be doing is, first off, we're going to be building the houses that won in the kind of server, I guess it was a building contest. And I'm still getting hurt though. I don't know why. I have no idea why that is. Also, I'm getting a little bit of like lag. Okay, it went away. Never mind. It's gone now. I don't know what that was all about. But anywho, here we are back down on the bottom. Now the first thing you probably would notice is that my fishing machine is gone. I moved it down below, down by the skeleton spawn area, and yeah, I figured that I could be able to AFK down there while also spawning in skeletons, which would make it easier for me to get more things. Also, as you can see, there's a gigantic hole now, and down there, I am planning on building a kind of secret underground, long-lost mushroom palace. But I'm going to need to go to the nether, not to the nether, to a mushroom biome at some point. And steal mushrooms and bring them down there. And I have a whole bunch of work to do down there yet. All I've done so far is just dig straight down there to the bottom. I actually ran into a ravine, which will help me out a lot in finding resources. But what I want to do is I want to dig a really big hole out. And then I want to fill the floor with diatrite. And use that as kind of my mushroom biome bottom. And then I will kind of have some fun from there. But that is something for the near future and something I hope to have Monkey Man with. But today what we're going to be doing is I'm going to be trying to rebuild all of the houses that won in the challenge. Which I think there was about 3 or 5 of them. I don't really remember how many there were. Reason I'm not having people join the server is just because I have to keep an eye on everyone as they build it. And getting items and everything like that, and figuring out times for doing things. I figured it was just easier just to kind of build them myself as close to duplicate as I can. If I didn't make it exactly the same way you guys did, I apologize. I don't have any arrows on me. Go figure. Die. There's some lag. Why am I getting like the smallest amount of lag? It's an odd one. Anyway, so the first house I'm going to build is over here. I believe the person who made it was named Lemmy. I'll double check that. But Lemmy built a house. It looked really good. So I'm going to put that one down first. And we're going to put it kind of in this general area. Maybe I'll put it a little bit. I'll put it somewhere around here. But yeah. So I will be right back after I build that, which is going to take me quite a bit of time because I don't have any of the resources, so I will be right back. So I believe I have finished the first one. This one is Lemmings N. Now, as you can see, I don't have any of the floor finished yet. I just wanted to put this in for now. I probably should put the dirt there. Here's a shovel. I'll dig this out before I start the next one. But I believe I got everything right. I had to go back and forth between the two worlds quite a bit. And one of the last things I needed to add was, I believe, trapped chest. Now, I don't know why he used trapped chest in particular. Was there a trapped chest on this side too? I may have to look at that. And then I'll put another one right there. I also put a bed in here and a bookshelf. Which, by the way, I had to kill innocent cows for this. But this is Lemmings N, or Lemmings, I think it's Lemmings N, or Lemmy's N. I'm gonna look at that before I, give me 1 second to look at that. Okay, it is Lemming, let's see here, how can I make this look kind of cool? Maybe if I do this, it was all capital, Lemmings N. Although if I do it there, then I don't have anything on this side. Well, I'll put Welcome. Traveler? Welcome, travelers. I feel like I spelled travelers wrong, but that there's only two L's in travelers, right? I don't know. Also, he had a chest out here. Oh, that's what that other chest was. I probably should put a chest here. And in the chest, it actually had a book that said Zen Nudes. I thought that was hilarious. But anyways, I have all this, and this should be good to go. I apparently forgot to put a... How did I forget both of them? Okay, did I build a chest, a crafting table in here? I thought I did. No, I didn't. Whatever, you know what, we're gonna add a crafting table right there, because that looks like a decent spot. I don't know how I managed to forget the wooden trap doors, but whatever. And then in here, I do need to do the floor yet. I kind of forgot about that until just now. Now that I walk through there, it's like, oh yeah, floor, duh. I'm going to take this and go zoop. And this and go zoop. Okay. These are kind of cool. Oh. Eh. You can't tell the difference when it's shut, but... Man, it looks so weird when it's like that. Whatever. You can't really tell. Alright, so that is the first one finished. This is Lemming's Inn. Welcome, travelers. I do not have Send Nudes on here. We don't want to scare away everyone yet. Now, I need to figure out what to make this out of. I think he made it out of just dirt. But I'm not entirely sure. And if Lemming's a girl, I'm sorry. I'm just assuming Lemming is a guy. Otherwise... Be offended, I don't care. And that means that I probably should find... Did I forget? I think I forgot a stone thing here and a pot. Which, by the way, those are hard to make. And I didn't fill the pots with anything else. Well, whatever, that is the first one. Also, I put nether stairs up there rather than just keeping it all birch because it was turning too stony looking, so I had tons of nether on me. And I figured, why not? But yes, this is the first one. The first one is finished. Now, the second one I shall put right next to it, I guess. And I probably should fill this up then. Also, if I put it far enough back, I kind of want to make this a part of everything. Because it is a big hole that I made. And this dang hole, I can't believe I keep forgetting to fill that up. You know what? I'm going to fill it up right now and not worry about it. And kerplop. Okay, that is officially finished. Now I don't have to worry about that anymore. All right, I'll be right back with the second house. Whoopsies, I forgot about you. Oh, I was about to say, if you blew up that house that I just finished, I'd be so mad. Okay, so... Yes. I really gotta start sleeping more at night. I mean, I even have a bed in Galactic Hole's house. I have two beds that I made. Which, one thing that I will note is that in his original build, I'm pretty close to the same thing. Finding this was hard. I had to go over to the... slime biome, what was that called? The swamp biome and get clay. That was probably my biggest pain in the butt. But I got that. And now I have there's my stone picks. And now here we have this in here. This right here is snow though. He built this originally out of quartz. Which is insane, by the way. And something I do want to note is that the only way that he got the sugar cane to work like this is by putting this in here. So that's what I did as well. That'll grow back soon enough. But here it is. This is House by Galactic Ho. And I shall put it right here. We shall make this one pretty like the other one. Galactic hole. I'm gonna do it this way. House of Galactic Hole. Okay. Oops. There we go. I think that's good. Okay, so now I have 11 signs left, which is fine. Just enough for not my last one. I'll do a couple more here. And something else I wanted to do was kind of make a pathway, and that's what I was going to do over here. Also, I did finish the floor, and I looked back at the original design, and it turned out I've forgotten these. I even made a spot for them. I just completely forgot about it. Also, I put in the last pot. I keep forgetting to fill them up. I probably should fill them up with something. And back here was dirt, so I don't really know what to do with it. I'm just going to leave it as grass for now. But what I want to do right here is I want to... Oh, I can't do underneath that. Marvelous. Is I kind of want to do this. So I actually have to break... Okay, you know what? Fine. Let's break it real quick. Like that. Good old-fashioned way. And why do I have four? I probably had a reason for having four. I just cannot remember it right now. That and that. And... Yeah, I think that'll work. Was it three? I'm trying to keep it kind of consistent. Actually, now that I think about it. Oh no. I messed up the pole. I messed up the pole. It's one too far. You know what? I'm not going to worry about it. It's going to bug me. I probably will fix it in a little bit, but... Oh, that bugs me so much. Where did I put my... I have two crafting benches that I put in here. And I keep forgetting that I keep putting them in here, and I keep making more crafting benches. And I'm going to end up with 100 crafting benches out there, because every time I need a crafting bench, I'll just make a new one. Which is stupid, but, you know, whatever. Also, I had to use oak and birch wood for this one, so... Hoorah, I actually got to use... Where's my... Oh, I took all the cobblestone out. Wonderful, wonderful life. I will get cobblestone, and then I will be back. The inn is almost completed. Also, something to note is that on the original build, there was not this kind of extra area, but there was it was set up for, like, random... I'll actually show it right now. Oh, I can't put these here? What? Well, that sucks. I'll do it this way then. And boop. There we go. Originally up here, there was... this door just kind of led to nowhere. It just led to the roof. So I changed this up so that it now has a little balcony. Hopefully, Lemming won't get entirely mad at me for that. But, you know... I think it looks kind of cool. There. If I want to change it later, I can. But for right now... I forgot there was stone directly underneath this. I'm gonna kind of change it up like this, and then I should be good to go. There. Okay, that'll grow in, and that'll look nicer. And then we have the second house. And then I'm going to add another house, because today is just making houses, which consists of a lot of work. So, let's see here. This one's by Galactic. That one's by Lemming. So the next one is... Well, I'll double check. Okay, I think I did this one right. Now, this house actually got griefed about halfway through the stream. This one was by, let's see here, this was The Neat Detective. And it was cap detective. Ah, I can't fit it all there. Actually, I probably should. E-T-E-C. Okay, I'm gonna name it House of the Neat Detective. Right there. And he actually helped out a lot. He actually was helping other people out with the stream, with their houses. And can I just say, this looks really cool in this texture. Is the cobblestone stairs look really awesome in this texture. But I believe I got everything. I did kind of... this one, I believe, was across from this one in the world, but I kind of changed the direction of it. The other thing I really wanted to do with it, though, is... I turned the lighting system on and off, and hopefully I don't have any issues or anything spawning up there. I might actually put something in here as well. And I feel like he had stairs here. But I'm going to change this one up over time. But probably not during this episode, because I have spent... Oh my goodness, I have spent so long doing this, and it's nighttime again, and I don't know why I hear another witch, but yeah. Stone bricks, spruce wood, wool, sign. Okay, I think I'm good on everything. I don't think I need to bring anything else. And yes, I do. I did get some more potatoes. So we're good on that. Okay, so I should be pretty good to go. Oh no. I hate when I jumped off the edge all the time of the, up there down, and there's like a pond down there, which it works pretty well. Oh, there's two of them. Fudge. By the way, I dug a hole. I did this just before the episode. Oh my goodness. I hate those things. Of course, I don't have any form of weaponry on me. He sees me and he doesn't see me. He's like trying to make up his mind here. Wonder if you can like... Oh, nope, you can't sneak up on him. I need to kill you. Thank you. Okay, I have just enough. I have one arrow, which will help me kill the other one. Good, because I don't like skeletons. Skeletons are a pain. Ha! Escaped you guys. Oh boy, that was a pain in the butt. Okay. So, I'm going to go back to the main area, which is over here. Ooh. And I will be putting in more houses over time. I've spent so long on this one episode alone. I'm going insane. You know what? I'm actually going to name this, since I have extra signs on me. I'm going to name this one Potato Farm, because I keep forgetting. Potato Farm. There we go. And we're good to go. Alright, so that is done and said, and I need to eat this last baked potato. And that probably means I should get more potatoes at some point. But as of right now, we have 3 completed areas, and this is still running. I forgot about that. I believe... Yes. Right here. So I have 3 completed areas. The first 3 are Galactic Hole, which is a really, really cool design. I love this one. I don't know why I ended up with that door open. I could have just slept in Galactic Hole's house. I didn't even think about it. And then the inn, of course I could have slept in the inn too, which is Lenny's inn. I may put a chest out here like he initially had, but it's a maybe. This is all completed. I'm just going to give you a quick show through of everything I did here. Which, by the way, I just basically copied best I could what they did and changed a few things to my liking. I might put two more over here. These were trap chests in the overworld and in the other world, so I made these trap chests. But at the same time, I'm thinking about making them regular chests and using... I don't know. I don't know why I had to make them trap chests. I don't think they really mattered, but it did look a little bit different in texture, so I kept it that way. So that's that. And then over there, you have that one already... I've already shown that one quite a few times. And then, of course, the last one over here. And I'm going to make some sort of, like, pathway through here. I do have a lot of other ones. Like, for instance, Raccoon with a suit. We have his. We have M4TT... whatever his name was. And then there's the one that I kept mispronouncing their name. I want to say it's... Momantic or something? I don't remember. All I remember is I kept pronouncing it mom something. So I'll try to get all those in. But for now, this is what we have. And I'm actually thinking this might be more of a town hall because of how much bigger it is and how nice it is. And there's a lot of ideas that go into this. But I really like the lighting system in here, which almost defeats the whole purpose of having these torches. But... whatever. I keep running out of energy because I keep running everywhere I go. Also, in his, I checked, and these were monster eggs. I'm so glad I didn't have to go get monster eggs. I just made normal, but jeez, I don't know where I would have got monster eggs shaped like that. Well, I mean, I guess it could probably catch one. I don't know how I'd get it up here though. Yeah, that'd be something I couldn't really do. Anyways, I've had a very, very long day. If this episode seems a little bit shorter than normal, I'm not entirely sure if it will be. I do know that it's just been forever me building, though, and I've just kind of been cutting here and there. But in the next episode, I do plan on kind of working on either this, or maybe I'll have more of this done by then. I'll have a lot of things done off camera, because these alone took probably 2-3 hours to rebuild. I had to keep going back and forth, and I had to get really detailed with this one because this one maybe every other was birch and oak wood, I believe. And then he had like two different mushrooms here, so I put those in. But they were it was interesting how it went down. So I had to make sure I got everything right, the right shape. I tried to count everything out on every house and all that stuff like that. So it's been a long day, Siri. So thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to leave a double thumbs up down below if you'd like to see. And I will be putting in more village houses later. In good time. I'll just say that much. But until next time, I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.